Melbourne homes threatened by fires early this week have been flooded by rain overnight. Planes were grounded and the SES received more than 100 calls for help as wild storms lashed the suburbs. Trent Dan has more.
A series of thunderstorms brought spectacular lightning strikes and heavy downpours to Melbourne's outer north. Sunbury and South Morang the hardest hit. Rain flowed into this supermarket, its roof unable to cope. A South Morang estate was inundated after nearby waterways overflowed.
2 days ago we nearly burned down.
The SES and residents quickly swung into action, but the speed of the water caught everyone by surprise.
Like a giant wave came across.
I had about 4.5 feet of water in the courtyard.
One street lived up to its name as police were forced to close others, but that didn't stop pedestrians.
It's unbelievable. It's huge, the amount.
Towels and sandbags were little help to Antoinette Montalto, who was unable to stop water gushing into her home.
But it also come up from under the ground.
Residents were confronted with new landscapes.
No water don't stop for no one.
All the gardens got wrecked out the front.
The storm also grounded planes at Melbourne Airport. One Virgin passenger spent 11 hours getting home from the Gold Coast, including a stopover in Canberra and a sleepless night at Sydney Airport.
We were offered accommodation in Wollongong, which is over an hour drive. That was at 11:30 p.m. It was out of this world.
The airline apologised, saying the pilot was given the all-clear to fly to Melbourne before a new storm hit, forcing another diversion. Trent Dan, 10 News.